Give up.
They're playing basketball
all around.
What is your overall opinion on this year's college basketball season?
It wasn't really what I expected. I did not expect South Carolina to go to the Final Four or anything like that. Gonzaga, I thought they would have bowed out early, but they somehow made it to the Final Four.
What kind of knowledge did you have that allowed you to do as good as you did in our tournament pool?
I didn't really know. I've watched basketball all year, but I picked North Carolina to get all the way because I knew that they were coming off a heartbreaking loss last year. I knew that wasn't going to will them to the finals.
Do you have any knowledge you'd like to share with anyone else that maybe they could use next year to improve their brackets?
Don't try to pick all the upsets because like this year there weren't many upsets until the final rounds. And nobody predicted this, so why waste points when you can just pick favorites?
What was your most memorable moment of this season?
Of the season, like as a whole?
Yep.
I was at the cross-line shootout, and just being in that atmosphere was insane. I'm a big UC fan, and watching them finally beat XU was probably my favorite moment of college basketball so far.
They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
Favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop.
Yeah.
My favorite play is the alley oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow. Let's go. Telling what I'm gonna do with it. When
okay.
I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J Kidd, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on the mic. See Mac when I'm in the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
show you. Don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Put it up.
Not very well. One was good, the other one was
What knowledge allowed you to do good in one of them?
Well, it was mostly luck, but North Carolina winning helped me. Because I didn't win, so that pretty much was away.
Why North Carolina?
I don't know. Best conference. They're in the best conference. ACC. And they're always good pretty far. Championship last year.
Was this year redemption for them?
I mean, they won. So.
What was your favorite thing about this basketball season?
LeVar Ball. Watching that stuff. It's pretty fun.
They're playing.